it's so hard to operate him.
Isn't it?
Oh, my goodness.
Well, you're not a professional puppeteer, are you?
No.
So I'd like to thank Andy Peters for the right quick blowjob as well. Andy Peters, everyone. The big reunion.
Yes.
That's returning soon.
The big reunion is back next year.
Can you tell us one band that will be reuniting? Oh, you're not allowed to.
I'm not saying a word.
I'll ask you after and you can tell me.
Okay, yeah,
I promise I won't tweet it. Andy Peters, everyone.
Thank you.
So, Phil, you won that challenge. You're the best presenter. Philip Schofield, when you're ready, let's gunge Hollywood a little bit.
Sorry, Holes.
Yes! Broom cupboards. Well, that's the end of tonight's Celebrity Juice. I can tell you that the winning team is...
It better fucking be me. Seriously.
The winning team is...
Tomorrow night, as if once a week wasn't good enough already, we'll be checking out more auditions in the X Factor USA at 8. Next, from Tuesday night, two more groups checking at the Lively in the Magaluf Weekender. One last tweet from Dave tonight, who thinks Phil and Holly should do all that again tomorrow on This Morning. Yeah, best not, eh?